You need to know how to revoke Facebook app permissions. Why do you say that? Well, here, checking up on your Facebook app permissions isn't something that most people think to do in the first place. And even if you're the kind of person who says, hey, I don't play games on Facebook, or I don't sign up for any of that crap, you might still have a few leftover web services that you're connected to in your Facebook account for, say, login purposes or other accounts that have been in there for a long, long time. This only takes a few minutes, and your account privacy will be better off for it. So follow along. Log into Facebook if you're not there already. And now over here, click on the drop-down arrow next to Home in the upper right. And then once you do that, click Account Settings. Then select Apps over here on the left sidebar. Now check out that whole list of apps that you've approved, at least in my account here. Deciding what apps to remove? That's easy. If you don't use it, revoke access to it. Boom, boom, bing, out of there. Be sure to check your list of connected applications and websites regularly on the websites you use. If you give an application or service access to sensitive data, be sure to revoke its access when you stop using it. This is something you should do frequently, at least every couple of months, just to be sure your account is safe. Thanks for watching. Give us a thumbs up, make a comment, and by all means, if you haven't done so yet, subscribe.